Diffusion. In this video, we will going to know about diffusion. So first, we were going to know about the definition of diffusion. According to definition, diffusion is the movement of particles from region of high concentration to low concentration. Definition says that it is a movement of particles from a region of high concentration to low concentration. So now we are going to understand this definition on a diagram, that what the definition is trying to say. So suppose, let's take an example that we have a beaker. We have a beaker, and in this beaker is full of water. This beaker is full of water. So what I am going to do is to put some solute particles in the middle of the beaker. So if there are some solute particles and the solute particles are in the mid of the beaker, suppose I just put some solute particles in the mid of the beaker, just like this. So what happens after some time, these solute particles which I have placed in the mid of the beaker, they will going to float, or they will going to move. They will going to move, and they will going to move in a direction, in all direction. They will going to move in all direction, making this solution a uniform solution. Making this solution a uniform solution. So what happens? These all particles will going to move and make this solution a uniform solution like this. So what happens here is diffusion. So what happens here is diffusion, because here the solute concentration was high and here the solute concentration was low. So particles move from high concentration to low concentration. So here the diffusion takes place. So particle move from high concentration to low concentration, forming a uniform solution. So this is diffusion.